The first thing you need to know about any bow hold is that you don't need to grip your bow. You don't need to have a vise-like grip on it at all. The bow essentially balances on your thumb at one end and the string at the other. So as you can see, that's all you need. You might need to use your fingers a little bit just to stabilize it as you draw it across the string. But you can see you really don't need much at all.